it to Ramadi and today we're visiting my school night routine. Let's get started. So I will usually just come back home and I really take a bath, shower, and I will show you guys that in my after school routine. So let's just get started with this night routine.
Oh!
So what I usually do is just I go into my closet where I am right now and I just pick out an outfit for tomorrow. So after that, I know I just brushed my teeth, but I have a treat sometimes. After that, I read for about 30 minutes, and then just to make sure I look at everything I did already, because I usually have a checklist because sometimes I can't keep up with the things, and it's just really hard for me to control. But after that, I go away and just look at the paintings on my walls and stuff. Yeah. But thank you guys for watching. It's just right. But thank you guys for watching. And people of the vlog squad. And subscribe to my channel. And turn on post notifications to see when I upload. I might be doing this every single morning. But it's just really hard. I can't keep up with the things and post these stuff.
Thank you for watching. Have a great day and bye.